Hello, Canada, from the Cal Palace in San Francisco, California, where the first home game in the history of the San Jose Sharks is underway. There's no score. Bob Cole and Harry Neal are providing the accounts of the first period, and let's go to them now. Bob?
Thank you, Ron, and good evening, everybody. Sharks come in neatly. Score!
Seven here. Larionov had a tough time deciding which guy to take here.
Catching up to it is Falloon. Here he got in. Score! A good rush by Falloon to set it up.
And that is the first NHL goal for young Mike McHugh. Falloon gets his first NHL point as he makes a nifty little move here.
Wow. Ago we started out with a dream, and this is it right here tonight, folks. It's the beginning of the dream. It's beginning of the dream right here.
Ladies and gentlemen, the newest team in the National Hockey League, the team you already know and love, the brightest stars on the sports horizon, here is the Tampa Bay Lightning, wearing number 25 on defense, Mark Bergevin. Wearing number 44 on defense, Roman Hammerleg. The director of hockey operations is Tony Esposito. The head coach, Terry Crisp. Ladies and gentlemen, your Tampa Bay Lightning.
Rubbed off behind the net, Kane was in front of him, and her center went open. Deep slot to Zaminer, side of the net, centering pass, they score! Kontos again! John Tucker centered it, and Kontos tipped in his second goal of the game.
Failed to get it out, Rieke's long shot, deflecting shot, they score! The hat trick for Chris Kontos! The Hawks fail to clear it, bang! Three goals for Chris Kontos.
Moves it back to Rieke, put it to the side, tip, they score!
What a beautiful deflection by Chris Kontos! It's 7-2.
Let the games begin.
First-class job.
The timer side of the net pass. And rookie Neil Brady gets his name in history, scoring the first goal for the new Ottawa Senators.
Well, they've got the wave going on this opening night here in Ottawa.
But these fans are having lots of fun here.
Luongo got it out for Ottawa. Three of them move up. Spale coming in.
Right down the main street of Ottawa, celebrating the first win in 58 years, a well-deserved victory, an emotional, electrified crowd.
Congrats. How's it feel?
It's a very emotional night for everyone. There's certainly been a lot of people in this city who've done a tremendous amount of work to bring the franchise here. We've had tremendous support from day one from our fans. Obviously, they show a lot of enthusiasm, and they're good. Our players are going to love playing here because of the way the fans are receiving us, and it's going to be a great NHL city.
A hush of expectancy settles over the crowd as the teams line up for the faceoff. The referee drops the puck, and the game is on!
The sport of hockey had its ties with the Walt Disney Company long before the entertainment giant acquired an NHL team of its own in 1992. Inspired by the hit movie, The Mighty Ducks, Disney Sports Enterprises has positioned a team for the 1990s, where entertainment is every bit as important as performance. Yesterday, the players had their very own parade down Main Street, USA, and where else? Disneyland. Welcome to the new home of the Mighty Ducks of Anaheim, the beautiful new Arrowhead Pond of Anaheim, where tonight hockey history will be made before a sellout crowd as the brand spanking new Mighty Ducks of Anaheim play their first ever game against one of the original six teams, the Detroit Red Wings.
From the depths of the pond, the mighty Iceman cometh.
Cruises in, lets one go. The save by Ng, the rebound. They score! Sean Hill! The former Montreal Canadian, Sean Hill, has lit up the eyes of the Ducks and their fans with a franchise first ever goal.
They're on the ground, ready to pounce on anything that moves. Suddenly, you hear coming from every direction. Breathing, skating, pounding the competition. Get ready, Florida. The Panthers are on the hunt. It's a feeding frenzy in the NHL as the newest upstart challenges the league's best. Blink and it could be over. Make the wrong move and you could be history. The Kings battle the Panthers live Thursday night at 7:30 on Sunshine.
Opening night of the National Hockey League for the Florida Panthers of their home schedule this evening from the Miami Arena here on the Panthers Television Network.
A veteran of over 500 NHL regular season and 66 playoff games on the right wing, number 27, Scott Mellenby. The Panthers captain, a member of the Montreal Canadiens 1986 Stanley Cup Championship team, number 20, center Brian Skrudland. Ladies and gentlemen, your 1993 inaugural season, Florida Panthers!
A lot of excitement here. The Panthers come home after starting on the road. Three games this past week. The electricity's in the air tonight, Dennis.
Well, it's a wonderful start to a great evening and possibly to a great season.
Huff, Niedermeyer, and Mellenby. The three cross the line. Davidoff, Mellenby with a shot. Score!
Here's going to be the drop pass to Scott Mellenby, who shoots high above Ken Riggett's glove, getting that dearly needed goal, making it a 2-1 game.
Thank you for watching the following sports presentation of the Nashville Predators.
expansion over the next 4 years will come to fruition. Nashville will join the league in 1998-99.
It's going to be the most exciting night of my life.
This is an opportunity for every single person who's come to camp here.
It's a dream that you always thought about doing that, and very few people ever get a chance.
All of the players that are here, in one way or another, have something to prove.
There'll be some things that were unexpected, but we're going to go into every game expecting to win the hockey game.
The Nashville Predators in their first ever National Hockey League regular season game tonight. Nashville Predators players being introduced on the ice at the Nashville Arena, coming out through the Predators hat directly in front of their bench. Huge cheers greeting them all, because you can anticipate everyone wants to get the puck dropped and make it all official.
Atlanta, are you ready to start something? And now, the starting roster for your inaugural Atlanta Thrashers. On the left wing, number 15, Andrew Brunette. At center, number 21, Ray Ferraro. And at center, your Atlanta Thrashers captain, number 16, Kelly Bookburger. Atlanta, you now live in a hockey town.
The last pitcher of every hockey season reveals extraordinary achievement, but the first pitcher is about hope. For the Blue Jackets, it's game one. Hockey is all about memories. The memories begin tonight.
Good evening, Columbus, and welcome. Tonight we are coming to you live from beautiful Nationwide Arena in downtown Columbus, a place where dreams are quickly coming to fruition.
Well, I can tell you what, Dan, all those guys in the dressing room have butterflies the size of 747s. A lot of nervous energy. If they can harness that, they can use it to their advantage.
I'll tell you what, tonight's gonna stick out for a long, long time. Make it a great night. A
couple of things, just play hard, play smart, and play together. Those three things, if you think about the game, that's all you gotta do. If you play hard, and you play smart, and you play together, you'll play well against every team in the league, guys. So our game plan is nothing more than that. We're starting off with Tugger in goal.
Nice.
Mats and Odie on the D. And Kroner, your line gets the privilege of starting us off tonight.
Hacks it down low to Kevin Adams, the Miami of Ohio product. Adams. Hovering on the right point, he's on his backhand, trying to pass it down low, does. Gardner shoots, he scores! Lift off in Ohio. Bruce Gardner has just scored the first ever goal for the Columbus Blue Jackets.
They have the puck off the draw, but Dean quickly intervenes, leaving for Mironov. Mironov has the puck, loses it in front, right shoots, rebound, Aubin. It's loose, another shot, they score! David Valmorny, and the celebration continues. Has it, Hines, Wake shoots, Tebow, save, rebound, they score! Stevie Hines, 3-0, Blue Jackets in this first period isn't even halfway over.
Well, Ohio hockey fans, the floodgates have officially opened here in Columbus.
Some excellent hockey
this beautiful state of Minnesota, where when the lights come on in a brand new building, they will drop the puck for the first time. XL Energy presents Hockey Night in Minnesota. We are getting set for a wonderful day, a day in which we have waited 2,737 days for. That was the last regular season NHL game played in the Twin Cities. Here almost 18 minutes old, shot score!
He in the right place at the right time there. He just had a stick right down on the ice.
Miller and Clair, no. In front, watch out for White, looking for Patrick. There's a shot. Another great save by Manny Fernandez.
Oh, Fernandez with a couple of big, big saves in overtime. And you got Ricky coming in there at the very end, and he's able to make that save. But Manny certainly has had a very strong first game in this building.
Fernandez, what an effort in overtime, and what an effort overall.
It was, and that's a big point, I'll tell you. What a big confidence builder it is for this young hockey club. They've got to be happy.
Ladies and gentlemen, athletes are often referred to as heroes. Tonight, as we introduce your Vegas Golden Knights, we'd like to introduce our heroes, the heroes of Las Vegas, those people whose actions on 1 October will forever remind us of the best of humankind. Please welcome to the ice firefighter Ben Cole, accompanied by number 3, Braden McNabb. Welcome firefighter Ryan Nemo, accompanied by number 18, James Neal. Dr. Syed Saqib, accompanied by number 21, Cody Eakin. Welcome Andrew Jones, dispatcher, AMR Medic West, accompanied by number 71, William Carlson.
To all the brave first responders that have worked timelessly and courageously throughout this whole tragedy, we thank you. To the families and friends of the victims, know that we'll do everything we can to help you and our city heal. We are Vegas strong.
Speeds up the center, hands on, an ice pass, Nosek scores! Tomáš Nosek has put the Golden Knights on the board. Dangling, looking up top, they score! It's the hometown hero!
Alex, I'm not sure you can write a better script for this opening.
McNabb a shot, big rebound, and Neal scores!
This has been an omnipresent performance by Vegas. James, big deal, Neal sticks it to the back of the net.
The Vegas Golden Knights have made NHL history. The first expansion club ever to get to a 3-0 start.
What an atmosphere, what an effort.